You've heard of those stupid people who call 911 for stupid things, right? Michael Skopec, welcome to the Dumbass 911 Callers Hall of Fame. He called the cops 5 times to complain that his iPhone wasn't working. Maybe he should have tried Apple's customer service, you think? Clearly his phone was working, and clearly his situation wasn't an emergency. Skopec was arrested and pleaded guilty to resisting a peace officer. He got a year's worth of probation and was fined $1,000. Ring, ring, who's there? Michael Skopec is, and he's our Dumbass of the Day.